I got one bomb. Oh my god, they just punched Barrack and Barrack.
Yeah, that's it. Oh my god. He took it like a bitch. It was 346.
Okay.
But it's a lot of MP. Or like 20 MP.
Hmm. Yeah. Same as Fire 2 is the same.
Worth adding, isn't it? My eye shouldn't be too long leveling up then, because that was not far behind.
Oh, keep forgetting Quake doesn't hit these fucking things.
The egg things.
Yeah.
They fucking spawn more egg things.
Yeah, if you kill them quick enough, you're doing.
Yeah, he's got like 500 HP, I think.
Yeah, if you aim for the back one.
I don't know if that affects your XP though.
It'd be good, of course, if it did. I've got AoE bio, which is pretty broken.
I've got it on Aerith. That's the only damaging move I've got on it. Damaging magic I've got on it.
Yeah, yeah. I have it on Cloud because he's always there.
Cloud's fucking stopped up on mine. Not fair, I've got Shiva on Cloud, Sent. Oh, actually, no.
I haven't got, he's got no summons on mine.
Oh, Ice too as well.
My Ice is like miles behind, but I didn't have it equipped for a lot of the run, I think.
Cover, Sent, Shiva, Lightning Ice on Cloud. I've got room for one more.
Cover is nearly done for me. I think that's my next one to level up, Cover. I'm trying Bolt too. Yeah, 350.
And try Ice too. Mm-hmm. 361.
About the same. Ho ho ho!
I think it does affect your XP.
What are you using it?
No, killing more than one.
Oh, the eggs. I think you're right.
Oh, I got Seal Evil as a limit breaker on Aerith. Have you already got that?
Mm-hmm. I've not used it then. He's actually really bad.
It's good if you let them all come out.
Okay. Just annoying that you can't steal anything from, and it's the only mob that spawns in this area. Do AoE fire too. Doom, 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 doom. Barret and Tifa are both level 19 now.
Oh, this new sword looks cool, Cal. I'm sorry. It's got purple. It's purple.
My current one's really shit. It's like square.
Square soft.
I have got better weapons than my other guys here.
Okay, Cloud is level 20. Just.
Oh, I got another all level up.
Oh, nice.
So I've got two level twos, if that makes sense.
Yeah. I leveled up cover.
Oh, nice.
So it'll take a slap for someone.
I think I'm slightly behind on the things. I just got cover as well.
Only on some.
My eyes are miles off. I'm like 600 XP off. Or AP.
You got fire too. I've not got fire too.
Thank you. Ooh.
Hmm?
I stole a diamond pin.
From you?
I like went a bit further into the map. I think it's where you got to go for the Sephiroth thing anyway.
Okay. On the world map. These mobs hit hard. You know, I've not rested it in since before that Sky City.
Yeah.
I didn't rest at the fucking Costa del Expensive.
No, I didn't.
It was 200 gil.
200 gil, yeah. Fuck that. I was trying to afford fucking platinum bangles.
My MP's suffering though for it. Oh, it's been Blade and AoE.
Who?
Beam Blade.
So it does loads on a single target, then it like branches out and does like 100 to everything else. Probably more with the old broken weapon.
200.
Really double? Oh my god.
Well, just 745 on a normal attack.
Mine is 560, so that's at least that's less. Oh my god. I'm only feeling it while I haven't got it.
Yeah.
Sure.
Got four orbs.
You can't follow orders?
What?
Oh! It's clicked. Yeah. I just hadn't mapped all the, like, if it had said X and square, I'd have been fine, you fucker. Oh, fire leveled up again on someone else. I got two fire level twos.
God damn!
It was on Barratt, how did you know?
I've got it on Barratt as well.
There's nothing else that we need to do in town, is there?
No.
Or is...
You spoke to the scientist, didn't you?
On the beach?
Yeah. Not many places to go, is he? Just said head west, didn't he? That's a good shot, actually. I need MP.
That's what me and my Pomish is on 0. Barrett's on 15. Oh no, he's actually his Quake, he's going to be on about 7 or 1.
Oh my god, these bombs.
Bombs? Where are you?
Hang on. Took out fucking Clyde with a bomb. I'm just like where you went, just a bit further.
Oh, okay. Past the old man.
Yeah, yeah.
I got cured too.
I need that.
I got ice too. Well, I got 3 level ups, so that was bad. That was off the chain. 2 chains.
Don't go against them bombs. Fuck.
Is it 3 turns and they self-destruct?
No, it's if you keep attacking them.
That's what I mean, 3 hits.
Yeah, yeah.
Stole another diamond pin. I hope they sell it for me.
What are they used for?
It's the tiger's weapon. Red 13's weapon.
Oh, it's an upgrade for it.
Yeah.
and he gets a giant cock.
Can what?
A giant cock.
I'm against a giant cock. Right.
Please tell me more.
Tuesday.
Jamie, Tuesday.
Jamie, that's Tuesday.
Steven.
Thingy.
What?
Another note break on Aeris. God, 200 damage. Spiky hell. These mobs have buffed up, haven't they?
Yeah.
That's really annoying. I'm like, they took like over 300 damage. They took exactly like 296 or something stupid. That sounds like a new limit breaker on Pomish. Get in the tower, or is that not where I'm supposed to go?
No, it's not where I'm supposed to go.
Yeah, these fish things are annoying. Guaranteed 200 damage a hit.
Ooh, ooh. Fuck, there's a countdown on me. Petrified.
Oh yeah. Did you buy any soft?
I can't remember. I'm not sure. I definitely didn't buy any.
We could have seen a push again.
Don't pick him up.
Don't get me wrong, I only bought a few.
You're petrified in the next fight.
Petrified, if they hit you after you're petrified, you get insta-killed and you can't be revived. Like during that fight anyway, I think you come back with like 1 HP.
That's not good. What the fuck is transform magic on mini? What are you doing?
Why?
Are you going left to right spamming circle?
Yeah, and it's not working at all. Well, he doesn't move at all. I don't know if it's a bit buggy on this or what.
I fucked it up twice.
Same, that, it doesn't make sense because he doesn't move when you're spamming.
So you've got to hold left or right and then spam circle.
Yeah, I was doing both. He wasn't moving either way.
Maybe it's a different button here. Well, you weren't holding. What were you doing? Analog?
Analog, D-pad? Left, right. Because my D pad didn't work.
Yeah, I was using analog. Have you done it all three times yet?
Done what all three times?
Spam circle.
Nah, I was getting that treasure off the top of there.
There's a third time. I only got one item, because I did it right the first time.
What do you do? I don't get what you do.
I just held left or right. Spam circle. Sorry. I didn't get it the first time.
Did you pick just one direction?
Yeah, one direction.
As you're falling or as you're climbing up?
As you're falling.
That might be what I'm doing wrong. And Phoenix down for killing that chick.
What? What chick?
There's treasure underneath there. A nest.
Where?
All the way to the right.
I'm not going to do that.
I'm heading back to the roller coaster train tracky bit.
Did it work the third time?
I haven't had a third time.
All the way to the right. up the roller coaster.
Yeah. These things are broken, man.
Which ones?
The fucking little blade fish. Blowfish with spikes up their arse. These 200 are guaranteed per hit. It's so shit. Well, the softs do drop off those chickens.
Did you not get a third time then?
No, I made one of the jumps.
Oh, what'd you get?
You don't get anything for making the jump.
Oh,
it's better to, fall.
I got a wizard staff upgrade for early.
Fantastic.
I was hoping you got the other one.
Yeah, if anything that you can get by a minigame, I'm fucked. It's like, press the OK button, I'm like, is that A? Or circle?
Well, circle's okay. X is cancel. Triangle's menu. Square is switch.
Yeah, it must be. Maybe you have to come back here? It's a bit of a waste of a platform.
I don't know where you're on about that nest.
If you can hear the chirping, you're close to it.
Yeah, I can. Where do I go?
Go to where the chirping sounds loudest.
Yeah, I am. But it's like a bend in the track.
Climb the wall then.
Oh, yeah, okay. It's not obvious you can climb that wall.
I know. That's what I mean. Instead of pressing sprint, sometimes I press thingy by accident and it works in my favour.
Take the treasure.
Uh-oh.
This is a boss battle. Killed it in one.
I know, I just killed it.
No, the chicks ain't got a mother.
Yeah, you killed it, but.
Okay. Wonder if that affects something down the line. Maybe you got better things if you left it.
What you made me do.
Chirp, chirp,
chirp, chirp, chirp. Holy mackerel.
Chirp, 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 chirp,
chirp, chirp, chirp, chirp.
Thank you.
What level are your guys now? Because there's a lot of grinding by accident around here, isn't there?
Not all 20 yet. Okay. Like, Aerolith and Barrett's 20. Red and Tifa's 19. Cloud, like, 22. Lara, what about you?
I got... I think Cloud's 23? No, he'd be 22. I'll check in a second. Tifa and Aerith are both level 21 then. That's for sure.
A level on me. I have a wizard staff and a full stealth.
Alright, dickhead. You gotta jammy that wizard stuff.
Only thing you've got is a wizard sleeve.
I got two of them. They're my main party members.
Yeah.
And they're about to hit level 22. Why does it let you down here? Oh.
Have you been using that sauce?
No, I don't know what it's for.
I just used it all outside of combat, hoping it would permanently increase my shit. But it just says increase the vitality, increase spirit. Actually, I'm not sorry I killed that fucking bird, because them chicks grew up to be these annoying lightning bits.
Yeah.
Fuck them. Secret mind source. A tent. A power source.
I only hit him twice and he blew up.
I think it depends on the damage, I'm not sure.
That's weird. I don't like that.
My god, there's a massive fucking bridge. with a bomb on it.
Yeah, that's the bomb that blew up on me.
I did over, what, 500 on it? Still didn't die.
It's got like 550 or something. You should try scanning shit.
550.
Yeah.
I'm sure I did 550.
If you can attack from both sides and they all use their fucking petrify smoke.
Oh my god. You in that town?
No, the bridge massive. I've had four encounters on it.
I only had one. It was one bomb.
I got one bomb. Oh my god, they just punched Barrack in. Barrack. Barrack,
oh my god. He took it like a bitch.